well, there's nobody around and the sun's starting to come out. I think that's the sun. I recognize it from pictures. We're going to start doing a couple of little short, hey, this is how you draw that bitch. So normally I would start off with a lighter color, but I'm not sure that you guys at home are going to be able to see that. So I'll start off with something a little bit darker, but a little less invasive. So let's try this limey greeny color. So the first little project we're going to try is we're going to do a fish. It's a pretty standard nautical gear, I think. So the first thing we're going to do is real easy. We're going to make like a wavy line. It's very simple. So we're going to make, let's start even simpler. We'll make a swan. So just like a nice swan. So there's that. Easy peasy, right? So the next one is we're going to do the same kind of thing on the other end. We're going to make it a little bit of a wave. So we'll do a... Okay, and I mean, it's pretty obvious how this is shaping up already. So we'll take this, this idea, and we'll bring this bottom one, and put that there as well. The top, and the line that comes off the bottom. From there, we can start to outline our animation. So we'll take a darker color. Just kind of trace around where we're already doing this. And we'll finish off with fizzy. So I'm going to trace around that. I'm going to go up with this line. But then I'm going to do a couple of wavy lines. And this, every fish is different. So this makes it really fun because you can do this in literally a million different ways if you have that kind of time. So we're going to come down here again. And again, we're just going to trace around where we already were. And we'll start at the bottom here. And again, we're going to trace around where we already were. Now with this one, I'll do a sort of similar little thing. Keep tracing where I was. Okay, now it's starting to look a little fishy, if I do say so myself. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this and we're going to bring it in here. So somewhere around the middle. So we're going to try to... And then we'll do the same on the other side and join those. This is looking very fishy, no? And then we'll give it a little fish eye. And we'll do some lines here. Make it a little bit of fin. We'll bring this line up in here just a tad to show that this fin is actually on the side of the fish. And then we'll go into the tail and we'll get some fin lines happening that way. Alright, this fish is definitely coming together. Some gills here because fish breathe through their gills. They don't breathe because there's not a lot of air. Water, it's actually inside the water itself. You filter it that way and breathe. Now, what about some fish scales to give it just that perfect little fishy touch? So what I'll do is I'll grab myself a different color and pick a nice orange color actually, and I'll start doing up some scales. How do we draw scales? Well, can you make a smile? Sure you can. Make another one. So we'll just do that. Now the trick here is to start in the middle of the last one and do the exact same thing. And then we can just keep doing that. So as you can see, it's not a difficult process. Scales are easy. It's just a bunch of smiles. So I'll keep going with it. I'll make lots more little fishy scales. Take my limey greeny color again, and we'll start with that. So the first thing we're going to do here is we're going to make a circle. It doesn't have to be a perfect circle. You can go around, it doesn't matter. Don't be too fussy with this part. We're just showing where things go and figuring out our own little map of where to put things later. So we're going to do a circle there. Like I said, next thing we're going to do, two little circles on the inside. And again, they don't have to be perfect. Not at all. Another one I'm gonna do, so this is gonna be like an upside down smile. So like a U, but upside down. Okay, so that's not that hard. Now we're gonna do another line underneath that circle. And then we're gonna make an X down here. Everybody can make an X, it's just two crosses. Now, since we're already so good at circles from doing these, do me a favor and go around and put two circles on the edges of all these bits of the X. Okay, now we've got a great spot. Now, I'm going to draw two more circles. Here. And here. Okay. I don't know if you can see anything yet, but it's coming along. You're just going to have to trust me. So, we've got an amazing one up here. Next thing, we're going to take the darker color. Put something really still. Let's see what's the color that got. Circles in here, you're going to do those, but do me a favor and just tuck in that edge. Just trace around your circles, now make the upside down smile, and then you can make another upside down smile right in between. Now follow along from where that other circle is. I think you can see we're going to make a smile, and it literally is a smile, so make some more little lines here, and then we just connect them with more upside down smiles. Follow along the edges of the circles you made there. So easy. And just bring that up so that we're in the middle.
I
do have the camera here.